Hey guys, I was just asked, how do you know when your Beats are fully charged? Or how do you know the battery life of your Beats? Well, besides the lights here, there's an easy way. On your iPhone, iPad, whatever device you guys have, you guys can just go, first of all, just make sure they're connected, all right? So go right into your settings, Bluetooth, and make sure your device is connected. So once your Beats are connected, it's all easy from there. Just keep swiping, okay, until you guys see this screen. Under that screen, scroll all the way down, and then you guys will see edit. So under edit, scroll all the way down, and you guys will see batteries. That's exactly what we want to add if you guys don't have it there already. If you guys have it here already, then you don't need to do this. Just go into done. And then once you have batteries here, you will see right here your iPhone's battery, plus whatever you guys have connected, the battery life. So in this case, it's my Beats. I can see they're 100% right now, so they're fully charged. And if I had anything Bluetooth connected, it will tell me the charge right now here as well. Anyways, that's how you guys can check how much charge, or if it's fully charged right here, Beats. It doesn't really matter which Beats you guys have. It doesn't matter which iPhone you guys have. It all works the same, actually. Anyways, that would be it for this video tutorial. If you guys have any questions, comments, you guys can write down here in the comments area. And don't forget to subscribe and rate. Thank you.